Okay, guys, so Thor Ragnarok is a little under a month away for some of you, and just about a month away for some of us. Damn it, America, why do we gotta get it late? Anyways, if you guys remember, as early as, well, I guess this year, probably around January, when I did my most anticipated movies of the year, I said Thor Ragnarok was number one. Obviously, when the trailer came out, I further just said, yep, no, that's it, and I'm still very hyped for this movie. It looks unique, it looks different, and it just looks like something that's going to be insanely fun. Now, as we get closer to a movie's release, typically the studio releases an embargo, which tells everybody that's already seen the movie when they can start talking about it and when they can put out the review. Well, we don't know when the reviews are exactly going to come out, but the first reactions for the film have come out and they're very positive. So let's see what some people are saying about the movie and what we can gather from that. So Evil Eric Eisenberg says, Thor Ragnarok is a ton of fun, self-contained MCU plot, but character work is awesome, and the adventure a thrill, best of the Thor movies. Hulk is once again the scene stealer, and a lot of it is that he can finally talk. Great to see him back on the big screen. Jermaine Lucier says, Thor Ragnarok is just plain fun. It's hilarious from start to finish, and quirky performances and exciting action. Tessa Thompson is the MVP. Steve Weintraub says, loved Thor Ragnarok. Taika Waititi did an awesome job. Movie is loaded with its trademark humor. Laughable beginning to end. And then he adds, Thor Ragnarok had a few surprises I didn't know about. One of them is amazing and possibly the funniest scene in any Marvel movie. Also going on to add, Thor Ragnarok's music soundtrack is fantastic and some of the visuals are insane. Seeing again as soon as I can. Another Marvel winner. Gary Elwood has a few things to say. Number one, Tessa Thompson is hands down the best part of Thor Ragnarok. She rocks. Hope she's new Avengers someday. Also, Cate Blanchett has fun. As the rest of the movie may be device, I thought a lot was hilarious, if not too long, but it felt like I was the only one laughing at times. Anna Klassen adds, Thor is fun, like stupid, silly fun, a solid popcorn flick. Chris Hemsworth is a certified comedian. Loved seeing Hunt for the Wilds people cast in Thor Ragnarok. Also, some very good cameos, which I wouldn't dare spoil. Jeff Goldblum was my favorite part of Thor Ragnarok. Nonsensical and kooky as ever. Jim Vavida from IGN comes in and adds a few things. Yes, this is the guy who gets a lot of death threats and a lot of baggage on him because he has an opinion because he works for IGN. Poor guy. Anyways, this is what he says. Thor Ragnarok is the best Thor movie, but still think it's really good, not awesome. Hemsworth, Hulk, Tessa, all great. Peter Scaretta adds, Thor Ragnarok is one of the funniest Marvel Studios movies thus far. Definitely the best Thor film. Loved the score. Jokes and characters are front and center to the action and drama. This will be the thing people will either love or dislike about this film. Karen Warren adds, Thor Ragnarok is so much fun. I almost can't take it. The best Thor movie. Cate Blanchett scene stealing, Jeff Goldblum Goldblooming. So yeah, there it is. Largely, if you look anywhere, it's almost all positivity and people loving the movie, which is honestly great because, you know, a lot of people were, well, down on Thor after the last outing. And it definitely sounds like what we all expected. A funny movie from Taika, which isn't any surprise, an action-packed movie that focuses on characters as well as all the insane action we can expect that we've seen in the trailers, very colorful and bizarre with an insane score, and all the actors playing up what we expect them to. Honestly, I am now more pumped than ever, and you guys let me know your thoughts on it down below.